These are the remains of a Zephonian, a laborer, worked to death. I see it. There's a spear powering that lantern. If we dropped the lantern, I bet it would break open.
Lily.
Here it is. I have finally found an intact representation of this sacred Zepho artifact. My friend, look closely. This is Mictro at the Vault Umbagano. You can see an object in their hand. Based on this imagery, I believe this object allows a Force wielder to perceive the mysteries of the Vault. This is the key and the guide, the Zepho Astrium. But who would destroy images of it, and why? It requires more research. However, our next step is clear. Find an Astrium, if any still exist.
An Astrium? You ever heard of it? Me neither. But a key. Yeah, I understand that. Looks like we know what we have to find.
Very good, Padawan. You've cleared the way.
What are you talking about?
I needed this tomb raised. And now that I have what I need, you're of no use to me.
Can you reverse what she's done? Thanks. Hope this new encryption keeps her out for good. Probe droid processing unit. What's it like hacking other droids anyway? Yeah, I'd feel weird about hacking people too. For a good cause though, right? Doing all right, BD? Good to hear.
You should check in with Mantis. Trilla probably knows where they are. You sure the comm's fixed? They're not answering. Something's wrong. We need to get back. Way around. Think it's some kind of trap? Seems like we've been walking into a lot of them lately. Wait, do you hear that? Good work, BD.
I think this might be a lift to the lower floor. It'll be good for heading back.
On the Jotaz creature. There's the Jedi! I got this.
Feeling weak, BD.
There you are.
So quick.
Little buddy, where are you? BD? Gotta find a way out of here. Wherever here is. Back there. A power cable? That did it. Here's cold. Stale. Might be deep underground. That did something. The door opened up. Let's see if I can find a way out of here. Feels like I'm being watched. Someone in there?
Hi, Tuma the Noggle!
Do you need help?
Hopa, Sorktomo Kili Uba, Shakpudu.
What? Sorktormo?
Stuta Karkina Tonda! Tonda!
Hold it. That's not good.
BD? BD-1? Is that you? I found you. Are you okay? Let's get you out of there.
Oh, I'm happy to see you too. Let's get that restraining bolt off of you. Jerks. Poor droids. Let's get out of here before the same happens to us.
That's how you do it.
BD, we gotta get through this way. Just what we need. Plug something in here. It's got power now. Sounds like someone is home after all. Hey, I recognize this band.
We had action on how long it would take you to get here.
And who are you?
Who am I? I'm Sorcormo,
whoever locked me up took
baby.
My lightsaber.
I'm the boss of this operation. You have greasy forearms to thank for bringing us together.
I will. As soon as we get out of here.
We have a special challenger for you tonight. An enforcer from a bygone era. Oh, somebody get baby his toy.
Show? I'll give you a show.
I smell blood and money! Tonight, we celebrate those fallen challengers of the past. And the great sacrifice they made to make us all rich!
Another stiff?
Is this it for the Jedi? You get the hang of it quick.
Maybe you should come down and face me yourself.
I'm too busy counting my credits.
Great, you talked too much.
Jedi, go! That was nothing! Just wait! What a strike from the Jedi!
I need help.
Dead.
I need help.
Look at those odds change.
Cersean brood is gunning for you.
Marvel, nice job. Zork says hello. Woo! Got something! I love a moving target.
Does he do that?
You're no match for the brood.
Just like the Clone Wars.
Can't wait to bring you in. Nice move, Jedi. Hey, look!
Grease. You're famous down there.
Yeah, they're an ugly group, huh? They smell like used droid oil. At least you're okay.
Yeah, a complication we could have avoided. Luckily, we found you.
We have another complication. The Empire knows about the holocron.
That's not good. The entire mission is now at risk.
And I had a nice chat with the second sister, Trilla.
Did she tell you?
She told me you betrayed her to the Empire. Is it true?
She'll say anything to jeopardize this mission.
Is it true?
She was my apprentice. Before the Purge.
You should have told me.
We're getting an encrypted message from Kashyyyk.
Mari.
Cal, we found Tarful, and he is willing to meet you. That's not all. The Empire overran our position at the refinery. Saw retreated off-world. Some of us have joined the Wookiee fighters in the forests. Be careful.
You too.
Later.
Later. We have our lead.
Everything is gonna be fine. Hey, kid. Hey, wake up. Can we talk?
What?
Can we talk? I don't know what's going on between you and her. I mean, I figure it's some kind of Jedi thing, but I don't think this is the right time for
it. It's not any of your business.
I think it's my business. We're all in this together, aren't we? Hey, Cal. I made a mistake. And I almost got you killed. I'm sorry. I mean, we all make mistakes, right? Well, maybe not you. Hey, why don't you cut her some slack? I'm not saying do it for me, but you two are the best thing that ever happened in my life. Before you came along, all I cared about was a tight hand on a stiff eater. That's a game term.
I know what it is.
Cal, life's not a game. Before you two, all I cared about was myself. Easy money. Now it's different.